Yeah, I know, right? And then he was all like, whoa, and I was like, what?
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Dude, turn it off.